And the country that doesn't innovate stagnates. It's that stagnation.